to your boy, MC J Rod, and we're about to watch the freaking Disneyest epic adventure of your life. Yeah, peace.
All right, everybody, going to Disneyland. Me and my bro Mario, we're gonna go ride some rides and have some fun. Keep you updated. We are at the entrance, about to go to Disneyland. Wish us luck. Where should we go? Yeah, let's do it. Oh my gosh, guys, we're on the bus.
The right-hand side, we have the Main Street train station.
Love you.
Thank you all.
Oh, it's Pluto.
Really big.
Oh my gosh. Guys, yeah, please like and subscribe.
Look at that guy. Punk.
First view of
the
castle.
We have lockers.
The book rest.
Got the
drunk old guy.
And just behind it, the medical station.
Alright, Mario, where do you want to go? There?
Yeah!
Oh yeah! We are getting very close to the bobsled ride. I can tell Mario is excited. Mario, you excited? He is bouncing out of his boots right now. He's so hyped. I gotta use the king's room, so. Mario's speaking in one of his native tongues to the duck. Beautiful. Mario sees someone he knows. He's kind of shy about it. Here, wait. He doesn't want to talk to her.
Right or left?
Hey, my friend Mario, he wants to say hello to you.
I'm gonna go look at the penguin.
Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, Mario. Mario? Oh, frick. Mario's mad at me. Look at the room of mirrors. Mario likes this room. Mario, do you like this room? He loves this room.
The remote areas of the rivers of
if you look over there, some Indians on the shore. They're looking for Mario. He's trying to blend in. He's kind of nervous. They're going to spot him, trying to get their money back.
Oh, look.
Somebody get that beaver. The beaver's chopping down the freaking thing. He already did it to that one. So get the beaver. Oh! Uh-oh, Mario better hide. Mario, hide. Mario, don't let him see you. He's looking for him. Alright, update. Mario and I got matching sweaters. Now we're trying to decide what to do next. What do you want to do? You want to get on the bus again? Alright, let's get on the bus. Alright. Look at what he chose. The Alice in Wonderland ride. You excited for Alice in Wonderland ride?
We were just there.
He's so excited. It's ridiculous. Alright, everybody. Merry birthday. How are you doing? We just got done with the Alice in Wonderland ride. Now, he wants to go. You want to go on a boat ride? Yeah, the Amazon? Yeah, we're going to go on a boat ride at the Amazon. Woo! Merry on birthday. We just got done with the funniest jungle cruise ride we've ever had. And now we just got ice cream. Mario really, really wanted ice cream. And then he really needs to go to the bathroom right after we do this. So we're going to have some ice cream, go to the bathroom, and then we're going to figure out what else we're going to do. We're so excited. We are over here at Winnie the Pooh. We had our ice cream. We're about to hop on the Winnie the Pooh ride. So exciting. All right, Mario and I have been in line for 85 minutes. We're about to ride Space Mountain. Woo! It's pretty cool. What do you think of it, Mario? Is this exciting? He's so hyped. This is so awesome. Take a look at all these people. Whoa! Look at that. All right, we're about to get on it. See you later. All right, we just finished that. Now we're gonna run over to Millennium Falcon Smuggler's Run. Sound awesome, huh? All right, he's so hyped. We're gonna do this and it's gonna be epic. Thank you for... All right, we're walking to our next ride. Mario's trying to figure out where it is on the map. The ride for Millennium Falcon was shut down, so we're going to It's a Small World. Always really sad. But, Alright, we made it to It's a Small World. We're so hyped. Look at this. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that awesome? Holy crap. It is incredible. Wow. And we're gonna be on the boat. Mario and I are at the bar. He decided to get that souvenir mug. He really likes it. This is the cantina we're in. It's super, super freaking cool and dope. Anyways, awesome. Mario and I are finally on the Millennium Falcon. And there's nothing in the world that can stop us from riding on the Millennium Falcon. He's so happy to be on the Millennium Falcon that he can't even Millennium this Falcon. So, that's what we're gonna do, is we're gonna be on the Millennium. Sayonara, Jared out. Papa Rock. Alright, get him on left. Hey, Tweedledee and Tweedledum. We are reporting in. We've been on a couple rides, maybe we didn't even address them in this video, but it's been fantastic, a great night to remember. We are now about to leave Disneyland. Was this the best day of your life, Mario? He nodded yes. It was phenomenal. Great day. Greatest day of our lives, even. Even everyone else's lives. Gather around. Come one, come all. Because it has been all of our best days ever. Hope you had a fantastic time enjoying this video. There may be more, maybe not. But goodbye, love you all, and hate some of you, but you don't know who. Say goodbye to Mara. Say goodbye. Just wave. He loves this.